Hey, what is up guys? Liv4Gamz here. Today I'm going to be showing you guys how to make a cool Grand Theft Auto 5 PS4 modded outfit. It is going to be a red and white cool modded outfit, pretty much like a Tryhard outfit, so let's get right into the video. So what you're going to want to do is go into the nearest clothes store and go to Air Racing Outfits, and you want to go down and buy the E-Cola Racing Outfit and equip that right now. Then you're going to make your way over into the accessories in the clothes store, and you want to go down to gloves and you want to buy the tan wool gloves and equip those. Then you want to go over to the glasses, go to sports glasses, and go buy the grayscale urban ski glasses. It's like $2,800 or something like that. Then you want to make your way right over to the mask store, go to mask, go to intimidation, and buy the orange stripe maniple. Then once you buy that, you want to make your way over to the hats, which is right beside there. And you want to go to combat helmets, then you want to buy the black and red quad lens. Then what we're going to do is go save the outfit. After you saved your outfit with just the mask on, now it has to be with just the mask on, because if you saved it with those lens on, then the glitch is going to be all screwed up. So you're going to go over and to helmets, and you want to go and equip the black and red quad lens. Then after that, you are just going to back out and you're going to hover over outfit, and you want to get in your car. Right when you get in, you want to spam X on the outfit that you have saved with the mask, and then you're just going to get out, and then boom, right there you have the helmet and the mask both combined. Now do not go up your elevator. You want to get into your car immediately and get as far as you can, go as fast as you can over to the nearest clothes store, and you want to save the outfit. Then you want to go to your CEO office or your apartment, run by the telescope as fast as you can, and spam right on the D-pad. Then you want to go down to accessories, and you want to go to glasses, and you want to put on the glasses that you bought. Then after that, you're just going to walk away, and then whoop-pow, there you go. There's your almost completed modded outfit with the helmet, the mask, and the goggles. Then what you're going to do is you're just going to make your way over to ammunition to save the outfit and get the parachute. After you make your way to a clothes store, you're going to go over to the parachute and you're going to buy that. Then you're going to go down to parachute bags, and you're going to go and buy the Australian shoe bag. After you do that, you're going to equip the parachute by going to style, then go into parachute and go to parachute on. Then you're going to go over to the shirts and you're going to press right on the D-pad and save this as an outfit. And that is your outfit 100% done. Easy as that. Very cool looking outfit. You can look like all the cool tryhards out there, or you don't have to be a tryhard. You can just have a cool outfit to show to your friends. So yeah, that's the video. Now, if you liked it, then make sure to hit the like button, and also subscribe if you haven't already. Hit the post bell notification so you don't miss out of any videos or streams that I do. Now, yeah, this is Liv4Gamz, and I'll see you guys when I see you guys. Peace.